Right, ladies and gentlemen, our next event, 286 pounds out of the great state of Colorado, Ron H2O Waterman. And his opponent, 284 pounds out of Cleveland, Ohio, Brian Keck. Dumar, your referee, signal to get things underway. These two young guns out here circling each other.
Boy, I tell you what a tremendous contest this one's going to be. Ron H2O Waterman, of course, a three-time Ultimate Fighting Championship competitor. He's a black belt in jiu-jitsu. He's been a wrestling coach at Greeley West High School in Colorado for about the past 10 years now. Tremendous amateur wrestling background, great mixed martial arts background. But Brian Keck, no slouch himself. Keck, an alternate on the U.S. Olympic wrestling team. And he has been in that position for several years. Keck with an extensive and legitimate amateur background in collegiate wrestling. So you've got a couple of guys here that know their stuff and can tie you up into pretzels. And that's what we're expecting. It's great to have a wrestling match after that riot that we almost had that just about broke out in the ring amongst the top four single stars currently in Ohio Valley Wrestling, vying for the OVW Heavyweight and Hardcore Championships. Dean, I tell you what, I thought that thing was going to explode.
There you were, smack dab in the middle of it, trying to be a police officer in the middle of the intersection.
As usual, boy, when you leave it to Jim Cornette to keep the peace, you're in bad, serious trouble. Right now, look at that standing drop kick. Two of them are Ron H2O Waterman, the explosive power. Look at the size, those thighs he's got. He flat knocked you out with a drop kick. Lateral press, count of one and two, and Brian Keck powers out. Tremendous power from Brian Keck as well, and folks, well, we have the opportunity, we want to thank for the catering for the television crew tonight. Ponderosa Steakhouse, 5117 Preston Highway. Great chicken wings, the hot wings, and the steak sandwiches were just tremendous. Catering for the television staff and crew from Ponderosa Steakhouse. And we really appreciate it. I ate my share, and I saw you, Dean, doing the same thing.
Hey, dummy up.
Well, boy, we saw it. Oh, wait a minute, look at this. Tremendous belly-to-back suplex from Brian Keck using that amateur background. And now that's something they don't allow in the amateurs, a clothesline. It's a penalty in the NFL, but it's legal in OVW. Keck with a two count. But Ron H2O Waterman at that point powered out again, and these two bulls in the ring. I tell you what, when you talk about any type of mixed martial arts, no-holds-barred competition, any type of martial arts competition in general, Ron H2O Waterman is in there. Gut-wrench suplex again, Brian Keck. Reeling at the hands of Ron H2O Waterman. Later on in the program, the Southern Tag Team title on the line, the Minnesota Stretching Crew, two excellent amateurs themselves against Smooth and Sly, but a power slam there by H2O. Lateral press to cover, but Brian Keck still too strong. Keck, noted in the gym, as a powerhouse. He's got the tremendous upper body strength and a low center of gravity. Reversal there. Oh, man, right there. That battering ram with the larger-than-average head possessed by Brian Keck, and now the diving headbutt right down to the shoulder and the sternum of H2O. Lateral press, count of two. H2O back out of it.
Brian Keck, I tell you, is coming into his own here recently.
Oh, wait a minute, look at this. Oh, wait a minute, he's going for that.
Oh, man.
For that arm breaker. He went for that arm bar. If he'd have got it locked down before H2O made it to the ropes, that would have been a submission maneuver. But H2O had the presence of mind to get to the ropes, and that necessitated the break from referee Nick Dumeyer. Now Keck again using his head. H2O fires back. Right hand again. A third time. H2O going back to the UFC background that he possessed. Wait a minute. Swing with a miss with a clothesline. Goes for the slam. Keck ducks behind. Waist lock. No, he got it. Wait a minute. Has he got it? Yes, it's locked. That's the tap out.
Amazing the way he sets that up.
With amazing clarity. Ron H2O Waterman has once again scored with that submission maneuver that he calls the tap out. And I'll tell you what. He has won every match in OVW so far that he has competed in with the tap out. Ron H2O Waterman.
Fantastic.